His side of the story. Joe Coy opened up about his split from Chelsea Handler after she described the breakup as a painful situation. We're great friends. We've always been great friends, the comedian, 51, told TMZ on Thursday, July 21. The love is still there. Asked if he's planning on re-entering the dating pool anytime soon, the Washington native replied, I'm just gonna concentrate on this movie thing right now. Coy's new film, Easter Sunday, hits theaters on August 5. Earlier this month, the former Chelsea Lately host, 47, revealed that she and her beau split after less than 1 year of dating. It is with a heavy heart to announce that we have decided together that it is best for us to take a break from our relationship right now, she wrote via Instagram on July 18 alongside a video she'd planned to post for the duo's upcoming one-year anniversary. I know many of you were invested in our love, and I wanted to express to you how much that meant to both of us, Handler continued. How much it still means. And how much I now believe in love for each of us. The pair, who've been friends for nearly 15 years, started dating in September 2021. The following month, the Are You There, Vodka? It's Me, Chelsea author revealed that she developed feelings for Coy more than a decade earlier, but she suppressed them. By the way, who gives AST, the New Jersey native said during an episode of her Dear Chelsea podcast. Look where we are now. I would have ruined it if I had those feelings earlier, probably. Earlier this week, the This Means War actress opened up about the split during an appearance on the We Can Do Hard Things with Glennon Doyle podcast. It's nice to bend for people, she said on Wednesday, July 20. It's nice to learn how to compromise. It's nice to learn how to demonstrate my love publicly. I believe Joe needed that. Despite the breakup, Handler said she feels optimistic about her future. I've changed so much and my love was so big that it just blew me open, she explained. And as painful as the ending of something like that is, I'm so well versed in therapy and understanding that every door shutting is a new beginning, and I do believe it. The former Chelsea host alleged that her now ex wasn't great at compromising, but she refused to bend too far to his will. I'm proud of myself because I didn't let myself cross that line, she said, adding that the twosome had reached a crossroads in their romance. I understand the wanting to avoid that, the avoidance of wanting to look in with that, and I think I'm at a place in my life that I have to be with somebody who is where I'm at with that. For access to all our exclusive celebrity videos and interviews, subscribe on YouTube.